Hello, Internet Dwellers, and welcome back to Craft to Survive, the show that we just play survival Minecraft for fun. I have returned. I know it's been a while. I took a little bit of a break. I can't seem to switch my controller back around. Oh, no. I'm hitting the wrong button. There we go. I was like, I'm stuck in this view forever. No! But anyways, I digress. I'm back. I took a little bit of a break because, frankly, here's the rules. If I get bored doing something, it's not going to be entertaining. Wow, this is bright today. So I like to take these little breaks every once in a while, especially when I start getting burnt out, because if it's not fun for me, it's not going to be fun for you, and no one's going to have fun, and it's all about having fun, isn't it? I have no idea what happened to my villagers. They were sleeping up on top of that mountain. They seem to have just ran off into the distance somewhere. Anywho, wow, this is super bright. Did I turn this up last time and just not remember? Let's just, there we go. Is that better? That's still bright. Anywho, anyways, any what's. So, last time, I don't remember what we did. It doesn't really matter. This time, I have decided I was doing some thinking off camera. And you know what? You know what we need to start doing? We need to start aiming for the end of the game. Now, yes, I know what you're saying. Jeff, this is insert episode number here later, Jeff. But you've got so much further to go. Well, here's the thing. Actually, I have a lot to do. There's a lot to do before we reach the end of the game. But I want to go to the end. I want to go to the end. But in order to go to the end, if you haven't played Minecraft for some reason, I know there's a couple of you out there that have not, in order to reach the end, you have to find an end portal. In order to find an end portal, you have to craft an Eye of Ender to get you to the underground fortress. In order to craft the Eye of Ender, we need Ender Pearls and Blaze Rods. There's a lot of crap we have to do in order to reach the end. So, what are we going to do first? Well, so the Blaze Rods are... You get those from blazes inside of the nether, which we have a portal to the nether. Ah, I thought my foot was on fire for a second. However, we have to go to the nether and find those. Though those are kind of in an area. The last time we went to the nether, I didn't find a fortress. That is what I was looking for. I did not find it. To get the ender pearls, we need to defeat the endermen. The endermen come out at night here. So I'm thinking... we try to go get the blaze rods. I think that's our first, our best bet. Now, so I know normally in the past I have, excuse me, I have, can we sleep? Nope. Oh, when did they move that to the middle of the screen? Oh man, I haven't played Minecraft in a while. now normally I would dump all of the stuff that I have. I'm not going to do that because I forget, or I kind of forget. I remembered that this is again supposed to be a permadeath. So if I die, I die. So what's the point of me leaving all my good stuff behind? Because if I die, that's it. The game's done. So we are just going to take all the stuff we can to survive and see if we can't find a fortress underneath there. Hopefully we can find a fortress. I'm looking for stuff and I'm talking simultaneously and head hurt. I'm an idiot. I have a whole bunch on me. I was trying to make some more sticks, and I forgot. I have it here. So I want to make some torches. I know we laid down some torches last time, and that's fine. I just want to be prepared. So what we're going to do is we're going to head into the nether. Today's entire episode is going to be inside the nether. We're going to try to find another fortress. If we can find another fortress, then we can find the blaze rods. Here we go! Ooh, yeah! Feel the vibrations. Yeah! And I'm out. There we go. Okay. First things first, we are turning off the auto jump because that is going to kill me in the nether. Okay. So. Okay. We are looking for... you know what we're also going to do? Hold on. Before we get too far. We're going to turn my brightness back up because it's a little hard to see in the nether. And I want to make sure that I can see and you can see. Was that helpful at all? Nope, not at all. All right, so we're going to go looking for a fortress. Now, I know last time, I believe we went back that direction. Hey, everybody, how y'all doing? But there wasn't much over there. There's my torches. So we're going to head in this direction this time. Whoa. Uh-oh. What is... Oh, I'm getting a little bit of a glitchiness there. Okay, we're going to find ourselves a nether fortress. Hopefully it does not kill us. I'm using a brand new mouse. Ah, ghast. Ghast. Hide. Let's go around this way. Yep, you can keep moaning all you want. I don't care. Just don't shoot your fireballs at me. All right. So yeah, there's quite a lot that we have to do in order to get to the end. But I figure this time we're going to start making our way in that direction. Oh man, is it dark. Oh, don't fall. I don't see anything that way. All right. Shoot, we just can't lose track of where we're going, otherwise we'll never find our way back. Okay. So, but yeah, anyways, there's a lot that we have to do. There's a lot that we have to do in order to get to the end. But I thought, because you know what? Here's the struggle I was starting to have with the series. I started getting a little bored because I'm not going to admit, nearly fell to the death. That was nearly the end of the series, gang. I got to put a torch down. I'm going to lose where I'm at. What? Magma. I'll go after that bad boy, at least. I started to get bored with the series, and I don't want to get bored with it, and I figured, well, what better way than to make our way to the end? What am I doing? Let's do this. Hut! 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 That thing stinks. There. Get some Magna Cream while we're at it. Ah, hey! Don't hit me. Come on. They make tiny, teeny ones. There's no kid when they're so tiny and tall. Just don't hit the pigmen. So cute. Kill it. There we go. All right. All right. Torch for where I killed. And we're going to start doing this. No, not that. I'm going to start doing that. Because I can recognize my torch then. All right. I thought it would be kind of fun if we start making our way to the end. But because I knew there was so much we had to do to get to the end, that would kind of keep the series going. That's kind of reinvigorated me a little bit to keep going with it. Because now there's definitely a point. Because yes, we got lucky this time around by basically finding a perfect spot to live. I mean, we had access to food. We didn't have to farm or pillage any of that stuff. So it was really lucky for us to be spawned so close to a village. And that does just make things a little easier, unfortunately. And that kind of hindered it. Because like that first series, if you guys haven't watched the first series, which is like only, 6 episodes? I died right away because it was hard to actually play the game. And then we got lucky. So I don't want to do that. I wanted to make this one a little more difficult. And it ended up being easier, actually. So... Oh man. We are gonna get so lost out here, aren't we? Alright, look for giant pillars of brick. Anyways, so I thought this would be kind of fun. I thought this would be a different, nice, good challenge. Because I have played to the end. I have done the end in Minecraft a couple times, but... not by myself. It will definitely be the first time that I will have done this on my own. On my own. The pigmen are so piggy. All right, we're not going to sing the entire time. Though, if you've been watching the show long enough, you know that I do just break out in song, so that shouldn't be that surprising to you. All right. Let's go this way. Dum, 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 dum. Oh. Did I miss those ones? Yeah, those are tiny. Where'd you guys come from? Sorry, I missed you. I will kill you. Whoa! Whoa! Hey, hey. You keep that to yourself, buddy. I don't want that over here. Let's go over here. All right. Skitty keep up. Let's go over here because we haven't got over here yet. Boy, I was kind of hoping we'd be closer to a fortress. I mean, I know they're not common, but... thought I've covered enough ground already that we would have ran into one. Because we need to get into the fortress in order to get our blaze rods. What's that over there? totally turned around now. Now we're just randomly placing torches. what are you? Oh, you're just a pigman. Dang it, I thought that was a blaze. All right, okay. Man, I'm hoping we're on the right level, too. I mean, they could be down below us. They could be anywhere. Hello, pigman. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir pigman. Yes, you. Have you seen a fortress around here? That way? Thank you, sir. It was a nice gent. Yum, 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 yum. What is that? Oh, guys! Guys! Oh my god! Thank you, Mr. Pigman! It's a fortress! That's awesome! Okay, how do I? Alright, hold on. Okay, so we're gonna cross this bridge. First off, excuse me, I apologize, I'm getting over a throat cold too, so. Does anybody know the way back? Actually, I think the way back is on that side over there. I think so. So I found the fortress. Okay, good. Oh, at least I believe it should be a fortress, right? That's a fortress. Yeah, it's a fortress. Okay. The problem is entirely surrounded by lava. Whoa! Things are trying to attack us. Why? Ah! No! I found a fortress. Leave me alone. Leave me alone! Ah! Ah! No! No! Run away! Oh my goodness, no! Don't kill me now! No! 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 Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! No, 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 this is not how I die. This is not how this ends. Oh, that's going down too far. We're going down too far. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay, all right, where is... Oh, man, don't kill these guys when I'm around, please. I think this is the way we were supposed to go. I know, I'm digging a hole. I think I'm up. I think we're up here. Up here? I just need to find the way back. Oh, man. Oh, wait, the torch. Okay, torch. Okay, so we're... Okay, yep, over here. It should be back over here, shouldn't it? I just... As long as I know where our exit is... Yes, right there. Okay. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you absolutely kidding me? The fortress was straight ahead of where we spawned in at. Seriously? Because this is... Okay, so that's our portal right there. That's how we get here. The fortress is literally down there and on the other side of that rock. Okay. So I... Okay. All right. Okay. okay. So we need to find a way down without killing ourselves. That's the trick, huh? Ah, it's ghast. How do you block? controls. That's pick block. How do you block. Block, block, block. Sneak, straight, sprint, walk backwards. Hold on. Sorry, guys. I don't remember how to Minecraft block sword. Can you not do that? Blocking. Yeah, there you go. Sorry, I'm a little kid. I'm drinking juice. Did they get rid of it? Oh, they did, didn't they? Ah. All right. I have to actually make a shield block. Didn't know that. Didn't know that. Yeah. Drop something. What'd you drop? Oh, just experience. You didn't drop anything cool. Dang it. All right. Okay. So we need to get down. All right. We gotta go see if we can't get down. Let's go find a way to get down. Get down with your bad selves. Get down. Yep, it's right there. Literally straight. Almost straight. Slightly off to the side. I picked up a cooked chicken. Okay. I don't know why there's a cooked chicken. But okay. Alright, so we need to... Oh, man. Oh, I can't build down from here. I need to find a way down. I need to find a way down, and then I need to find a way back up. Actually, I could build a ladder system back up. Alright, so where are we at? So we're straight ahead here. Follow the flame and the destruction. Oh, don't fall. Okay. So if we go... Okay, let's make this too wide. I want to make this obvious. So we go down two. There we go. And then let's... you, okay. Apparently today's episode is just trying to get to the fortress. There we go. And then... No, that can go away. There we go. Okay. Nice staircase. Gonna put the torch there. And there we go. Okay, so this gets us down here. Which I think actually this can get us to, this can get us close enough to where we're going. Hold on. I just wanna clear this out so I have a very clean and, because basically once we get to the fortress, and we get the stuff we need, I am booking it back to the above ground, and we don't really have a need to come here anymore. At least not for what I want. So, where is our fortress? Just clearing out this fire so I don't catch on fire. It's right there. Okay. All right, we're gonna have to dig a hole there so we can cut across there. Okay, is there a better way to go besides doing that? Nope, because this is just gonna take me back up above and we're gonna be too high, isn't it? Because that way got us down to the lava. Whoa! Don't die, Jeff. Yes. Okay. All right, so that's that. What do we have going over here? I'm trying to think if I can dig as little as humanly possible. Yeah, like this. This is perfect, actually. Okay. So we need to just torch all this lava. That's great. There's a stick. And then that should... Yes. Leave me back there. This one down here is deceiving. I'm going to get rid of this one. I don't want to think I have to go down here to escape. I want to just know where I'm going, which is that way. So we follow the torches back. Okay. So... Man, there's a lot of guests. So, does this just... Yes, it does. All the way down. Aww, they're tiny pigmen. That's cute. All right. So, you... there we go. You know, just making this a little easier on me. A little easier, I said, please. Thank you. And torch there. Okay. All right. So now we're here. This is okay. I can deal with this. That does not go all the way down though. All right, we are going to build a four block wide, a 5 block wide bridge. Oh, please tell me this still works. Oh, okay, good. I want a nice... Okay, it could be 4. It doesn't have to be 5. I'm sorry. This gas sounds are terrifying me because I don't know where they're at. All right. Okay, computer, do not freak out and think that my keyboard is currently got like a sticky key situation, and disable the fact that I'm holding the shift key right now, because that would suck. We just need to get this all the way across, okay? Just a little bit more. That's a little too thin. I just want to be over that structure there, and then I will drop down and we will build an actual staircase up. And I'm out. Okay. All right, we're better. Oh, I got plenty. Oh, we're just gonna keep building then. Yeah, I want to get to there. What is that? What is that glowing stuff? What is that? Guys, I don't know what that is. I don't know what to do with it. Is it dangerous? Do I step on it? Is it like molten? Is it gonna burn me? I don't want to drop down on it. We're gonna go. We're just gonna, yeah, you know, for safety's sake, we're just gonna go all the way out, and we'll drop down somewhere that feels a lot safer. Yeah, like this seems better. And okay, so, oh man. Okay, don't die. Oh, okay, all right. What is this? What? Pick it up. Huh? What is it? Oh, it's a magma block. Oh, then I could have dropped on it. Okay. Well, it's good to know that now. Didn't know it then. You go out. I don't like fire. I just don't like random fires. Okay, so now we'll just build... we're going to just build steps up here. Come on. And over. And you. And you, you. 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 And you. Ah, hello. Oh man, this diamond pickaxe that I upgraded before, like the previous episode, really does a number. That's fantastic. All right, there we go. Okay. Now, really hope a gas doesn't destroy that. Okay, so we are in, here's the bottom of a fortress. 23 minutes. Let's see what we've got here. Mm-hmm. All right. You know what? Actually. All right. I'm just going to have to build up the side. So what we're going to do, because we're already on the side of this wall. Yep. We're just going to dig our way up. Till we can get to the top, and then we can find our way in. What? No! Oh, you! Oh, shoot! All right, we have to destroy that. Yeah, come here, you little jerk! Come on! Don't hide behind the lava. Oh. All right. I guess we're gonna build up a walkway in this side. Sorry, everybody. I was planning on doing that on the outside over there, where it would be easier. But I am not going to risk it. Ah, let's cover that hole back up. All right. That's fine. You can moan all you want. You're not gonna get me. not you. There we go. Alright, and you over here. That's fantastic. Up. Sorry, it is a really quiet episode at this, or it was a lot louder of an episode at the start of this, and now that I've actually found the fortress that I'm looking for, now I'm like, oh, super duper quiet. We just need to get ourselves up. Oh, sweet, sweet, sweet. This is our inn. Yes. Okay. Huh? Very quiet. Were those were nether warts. Excuse me. I'm just going to take all of those. Okay. Gonna light this. Oh, man. Okay. Nothing come and attack me, please. I just need a couple minutes to make some torches. And to eat a carrot. All right, we're just gonna light this up so we know that this is where we need to be. Oh, sweet. Well, more nether warts. And some gold, okay. What do you have? Well, more nether, some gold and some iron. That's cool. Hello? Oh, no. Well, I found the blazes, guys. That's one right there. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, I'm so scared. Oh, no. Okay. So, I think that's a good place to stop.